Number one, your real enemy is not the enemy you see. When a home suddenly becomes a theater of war, the husband is fighting the wife. The wife is fighting the husband. The house is always war. And it gets to the point, sometimes you don't even feel like going home because you know there will be crisis when you get home. It is time to look for the enemy behind the enemy. When a man starts to sleep with his daughter, a man starts to make love to his own daughter, it's time not to focus on that man, but to go to war in your prayer room. Because the enemy is not the enemy that you think. Or you're looking at your situation, everybody around you is getting married. They are not as fine as you are. They are getting married. They are not as educated as you are. They are getting married, riding in fine car. And you are busy doing mascara. You are fighting the wrong battle. You are looking at the wrong problem. That's why the Bible says it's not by power, it's not by might, but by my spirit saith the Lord. I pray for somebody here. Whatever battle you have been fighting against the wrong enemy, may God Almighty open your eyes today in the mighty name of Jesus. Whoever is hiding behind the scene and using others to trouble you, may God Almighty give you victory over them. You know, for those of you who have experienced it, sometimes you are in a dream and then you are attacked in a dream. But they will use the image of maybe your mother or your sister or your wife or your husband. And then you wake up, you are fighting the one they use the image. What an error. What an error. You think the person you saw is the enemy? I prophesy upon the life of somebody today. The anointing to see in the spiritual. The anointing to see beyond the physical. May God Almighty grant unto you in Jesus' name. May your spiritual eyes be opened. May the anointing of God increase upon your life. You will not fight the wrong fight. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.